And if I said probablemente, what might that mean? Probablemente. So it comes from probable, but you're adding a little something something at the end. Probably? Yeah, probably. So if you loosen your ears, you hear probablemente, loosen your ears, you say, okay, I can hear probable in there, but there's something longer. So what can I add to probable in English to make it something else? Oh, probably. That's probably right. Very good. So you can translate hundreds of words like this.